That was 40 odd years ago.
It was quite a while before that came out.
But Terry used the opportunity in front of the camera to find his feet.
He learned his craft. I think that was it. It is a craft. There are things to be learned. There are techniques to using the camera, to moving around. And Terry learned his craft through things.
Well, I suppose also with the camera, he got the word around and that, didn't he?
Yeah.
In his time.
Despite his wonderful radio presence, Terry hadn't yet brought this side of his personality to TV. Until a 1978 performance on Top of the Pops.
As I walked home on a summer night.
The track was a version of a Cornish folk song that Terry was fond of.
And as we know, Terry played it one morning on the radio and sang along with it, and everybody thought it was harmless and wanted to buy it.
It was an unusual sound. Terry singing the floor and dance, it sounded more like a tuba.
Fiddle, cello, big bass drum.
All together, and dance. Together, the floor and dance. Tony Blackburn is getting on a bit as well, I should think.
Looks it.
It was a giggle, and I think that was an absolute example of how he didn't take himself too seriously. He was just there to have a good time giving meals to Johnny.
I've seen him, he's done interviews with cast from On the Buses, Dad's Army. I've seen all videos. He interviewed them as well.
Blankety Blank.
I've heard of that. Yeah. Microphones and TV cameras have come a long way over the last 40 years. Oh, that's his microphone, is it?
Yeah.
God, it is tiny, isn't it?
Yeah.
Look at the mic head on it.
Yeah.
Oh! That was a bit rash, wasn't it? That wasn't supposed to happen, I don't think.
No, it was unrehearsed.
He did it again.
Yeah.
He was no fan of that microphone, was he?
Yeah.
Oh, Roy, he's been in... he was in one of the Herbie films.
Mm-hmm.
I can't think which one. He played one of the two bandits. And he was in a series with Eric Sykes.
Oh,
it's
going that's a long time ago as well. There she's there now.
That's her now?
Yeah. Yeah.
When I was on the program, so that was my joy. And this is an Irish personal computer to help you keep check on the score.
Isn't that lovely? Yeah.
Oh, good. So I bring some little tick boxes and things to give it, because it was just something a bit different, you know. So we always have a bit of a laugh. But Terry would never really.
Really, her appearance and her hair hasn't really changed.
No.
Not at all, since then.
His jacket doesn't fit him. He's pulled over.
For self-deprecation, including
his button looks like it could like
pull off.
Come off, yeah. It's too tight. That's a nice jacket, blimey. Proper army camouflage, that. Oh. That was Pudsey.
Yeah, he's still going.